Bonjour. S'il vous plaît. All the good girls
go to hell. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Caroline Prokes, and today I'm filming a day of my life in Paris. Today is the last day of welcome week. I'm a sophomore at NYU and I'm studying abroad in France for the next 4 months. And I just got to Paris on Monday, and then our welcome week lasts until today's Friday. I'm running late. I overslept again. I've been so jet lagged. It's been hitting me very, very hard, and it's been an issue. But I just got ready, so I figured I'd show you guys what I'm wearing. But first, I'm just gonna tell you what the day kind of looks like. So I have this walking tour from 2:30 to 4:30, and then from 5 to 7, I have a boat cruise on the Seine. Very excited about that. Then I'm going to meet a guy. I'm going on a date. I think he's meeting me at, it's called Pont Neuf, and that's where the river cruise is. And he's gonna meet me there, and then we're gonna go get raclette, which is like a really cheesy, melty fondue sort of thing. I'm just gonna show you what I'm wearing. This top is from Abercrombie, and then these pants are from Abercrombie. I've been wearing these so much. They're so comfy, high-waisted, and a little like edgy because they have some rips. My Doc Martens, and I just folded up the hems of my pants. And then I'm wearing some rings, 2 on this finger, 3 on this finger, and that is the look for today. I brought my sunglasses just in case. I'm really excited for the day, and I hope you guys enjoy. So nice out, wow.
Don't you call him baby. Talking lately, don't you call him what you used to call me?
Alright, hey guys, it's really quiet in here, but so I just took the subway to the academic center. Commute's like 20 minutes, 15 minutes, it's really not that bad. And have breakfast because I slept through it. I brought a protein bar that I bought yesterday at Monoprix, and then I brought a Kind bar. I just had the protein bar and I'm probably gonna eat the Kind bar because I'm pretty hungry. And then in about 15 minutes, I have a walking tour around Saint-Germain in the Latin Quarter, which is like where our school is. I think it's the 5th arrondissement. Really historic. There's a lot of Roman architecture around here. That should be fun. I'm waiting for my friend Evan to come back for lunch. I wanna say hi to him. It's so nice out. The weather is amazing. I really wanna go to the Luxembourg Gardens or whatever they're called. I don't think I'm gonna have time today, but that's okay. I was like sweating. I was trying to find 1 euro to get a Coke Zero at the vending machine, but I didn't have enough. So I'm gonna go now. I'll make sure to vlog during the walking tour, obviously. Hi. This is Jordan.
Hello.
I confess, I can tell that you're at your best. I'm selfish, so I'm hating it.
Yeah, isn't Peter getting a lot of backlash though?
Oh yeah, he's doing horrible.
Don't you call him baby.
So awkward vlogging. We're walking. It feels like we've been walking for days. Right now on this big boulevard that's right by our school. It's about 4 o'clock. I'm hungry. It's so nice out. It's not rainy, but it's like not too cold. And I'm a little bit hot actually in this coat. The boat cruise is up next. Liv, do you want to be in my vlog?
Hello.
This is Liv.
Here, I have been watching you film and I was like, I want to ask her if she has a vlog channel, but I feel like it's weird to ask her because like, I don't know. But so now confirmed.
Yes. She's from Chicago, right?
Yes. I went to the school, high school that Mean Girls is based off of, which means I am damaged.
And Breakfast Club.
And Breakfast Club.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means. That feels better. That's our good one.
I just saw that movie for the first time like yesterday.
I lived it for 4 years.
So we're just walking back to school now, I think.
Perhaps.
You're in it.
Yeah, they are.
What do you want to say?
Bonjour, s'il vous plaît.
Drop mic.
We're not talking lately. Don't you call him what you used to call me.
Just
so talk to them. Does he take you walking around his parents' gallery? Don't you call?
We got raclette, we had tartata. Now I'm waiting for an Uber, so I wanted to end the vlog. It's been a great day. At me. If you like me, if you didn't like me, like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.